an Oklahoma soldier convicted for killing an Al-Qaeda militant, a mother who has worked for 4 years to secure his freedom. This Mother's Day weekend, the violation Vicki Behenna says cost her son Michael his freedom, and where she finds the strength to continue the fight.